I saw you up there dancing in your seats, having a great time with your Nu Skin family, and that's what it's all about, being here with our Nu Skin family, right? Spending time, connecting with each other, hearing from each other, learning from each other, sharing ideas and growing together, and of course, celebrating your success at every level. We hope you are all having a wonderful time. We absolutely love hearing your stories and celebrating your success. And nobody loves celebrating more than our first speaker this morning. When you tell us what drives you in your Nu Skin business, what attracted you in the beginning, and what clicked for you when you made your Nu Skin decision, so many of you stop and you say, well, it has to do with our next speaker, one of our founders, Blake Roney. Just meeting Blake and hearing him speak and watching Blake walk the talk is really meaningful for all of us here in the Nu Skin culture. That authenticity is something that really defines this company. And truly, Blake embodies that and always have. What you see with Blake is what you get. Please give the warmest welcome to our video we're going to have before Blake, a success story video right now.
Nu Skin offers the platform for people and people like myself to empower ourselves and people around us. I really believe that all of us are here for a purpose higher than ourselves. How amazing is this that we get to share this opportunity with so many other people and help them change their lives and their circumstances?
加上团队上的合作、老师们无私的教导和付出， 看来大家有各自追寻的梦想，有各自为爱而战的动力。 很开心可以在这里和很多又优秀又善良的人一起去实现梦想，遇见更好的自己。
Nu Skin을 통해 매일매일 달라지고 있는 저를 발견하고 있어 매우 만족스럽습니다.
我原本是一个内向的女孩，对自己的外形不够自信，也不相信自己能够创业，也就尝试的心来试一试。没想到在这里，我不但收获了自信，也收获了我向往的自由生活。
사업 1년을 되돌아보니 외적인 부분도 물론 발전, 성장되었지만 그것보다는 뉴스킨 안에서의 문화, 팀워크에서 많은 부분을 배웠고요. 무엇보다도 제가 좋은 사람이 되려고 끊임없이 노력했던 게 가장 큰 성장이었던 것 같습니다.
日々やっぱり人としてのあり方や考え方を学ばせてもらってるんですけど、その中で今までの自分と比べて人生がワクワクするような感動だったり、 経験をさせていただき本当に感謝しています。
그리고 뉴스킨 속에서 매일 내적 성장을 하면서 어떤 상황에서도 긍정적으로 상황을 풀어갈 수 있게 해주는 것이 뉴스킨에서 배운 가장 큰 본질인 것 같습니다.
いろいろな方と会ってお話をする中で理想の自分が見えてきました。人のために物事を考えることで自分に返ってくるというような考えを持った仲間と一緒に行動することで 人間性を高めていくことにすごく興味持ちました。新しい考え方を学び、自分を磨き続けることで叶えた夢との距離が縮まりました。なりたい自分になるために成長し続けます。
最初选择 Nu Skin 是通过朋友介绍，抱着试一试的心态。没有想到，对于品牌没有忠诚度的我来说，这一用便停不下来。看着自己的状态越来越好，越来越年轻，时间自由的同时，酬报优渥的事业机会非常吸引我。让自己变美的同时，通过自己不断的努力和坚持，获得一份不错的收入。
Yes, we love your successes. We love to share. And you know where a lot of that inspiration comes from. It was who I was talking about before. So now, please give the warmest Nu Skin welcome to our own founder, Blake Roney.
You are so nice to me. Thank you very much. I have this recurring nightmare where I'm standing in front of thousands of people and they think I'm going to say something intelligent. It's terrible. But the only good thing is you're really nice to me in the nightmare, so thank you for that. I love you and I appreciate you. I'm going to take one moment and make my wife stand up. I haven't done that in a while. Could you stand, please? Do you want to come join me in my nightmare? No. Okay, let's make my, I have a whole bunch of family here. Let's point a camera right up on that row. My family will stand now. And then I want to make the employee, all the employees in the room stand up. They're the ones who are quietly working for your success. They're all over the place. If you could hear them at work worrying and praying and doing everything that they can to help you, and they sometimes forget to worry about themselves, so we love and appreciate them. All right, we have a photo up here. Blake and Steve and Sandy. Look at that. See how two of us changed a little bit. Steve is an alien. So they don't look different after a bunch of years. Something interesting happened over the years. We have something in common that's mattered in this business. First of all, the three of us, and there are a bunch of others. We'll just have the three of us represent a bunch of others. But we love each other. We care about each other. And we have another important thing in common, that we all genuinely want to do everything that we can think of to lift you and to help other people to be successful. Yeah, that's. But the weird thing is, over the years, as we've watched you and tried to lift you, you've lifted us. You've been an extraordinary example. You have accomplished miraculous things in the course of our experience. Now, 30, however many, 5 years, you've done things that are impossible, and you've been amazing. But my favorite thing about you is that you try to lift other people too. You spend your time and your energy and your talents trying to lift other people, and you do so with your success, and you do so along the way. And so we're grateful to you. And I would clap for you, but it wouldn't be very impressive. So I need your help. I need your help. Here's how we're going to do this. But we are going to allow all of you to go stay at Steve's house when you can schedule it, because we love you. So here's how we're going to do it. We're going to clap, and then you're going to just yell as loud as you can. This is called a clap scream. I just invented it. And okay, so let's do one practice one that won't be as good enough, but ready? We clap on three, and then we scream really loud. One, two, three. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. We'll just do one a little bit better because we like you more than that. You didn't represent it quite well enough. So with the scream part needs to be a little bit louder. Scream like you're going to go attack somebody. Okay, ready? One, two, three. Okay. That was from us three, just to you people, an intimate thank you for your goodness. Let's go all the way back in time to the beginning. This is my family when Nu Skin started. Hey, let's make Britton stand up because he's the baby. Britton, stand up. Look at, he's right there. Point a light at him. He grew a little bit. Okay, now let's see my. That was translation. He could speak Chinese to you. I cannot, but he could. Okay, now let's see my family today. The next slide, there it is, yeah. That's how they look today, if you could see them closer. Now let's look at Steve. Look at my hair. You have to admit, I had really cool hair. It's kind of brown. And then after, Steve wears a funny hat now, but other than that, he looks the same that he looked back in time. That might have been a costume event. What did the opportunity, those of you, some of you are new, what did the opportunity look like back in time? What did it used to look like? What was our ancient vision that we had? It was pretty simple. We had a vision that we could improve lives with every facet of the business. We believed that we could improve lives with the product, have products that had all of the good and none of the bad, products that genuinely made people look and feel better. We've believed that we could improve people's lives with the opportunity, that people would have the opportunity to build their own business, and then they'd be able to live up to their potential for good and for happiness and success. We believe that we could improve people's lives with the success that they had, that we had as a company and that you have individually. We could lift other people along the way, and then with our success, we could help other people. I understand today how naive that vision was. We were really dumb at the time. I apologize for our naive vision, but it came true. And it was, you did greater than we could have guessed. Many of you have seen your goals and your dreams come true under that archaic vision. Now, how about tomorrow, or how about today? What does it look like? What should we expect? It should be much harder today, right? Because people no longer want to improve other people's lives, do they? People no longer want to improve their own life, do they? People no longer want to look better or feel better, right? Say, no. No. No, yeah. The good thing about no is it works in so many languages. It ends up that they do. In fact, the appetite for such things is a huge multiple of what it was historically. Even better news, our ability to offer it is many times greater today. I mean, it was a fraction of what it is today back in time. So today, we're in much better position than those old guys who used to do this were. At first, the path was not clear. Many of you have been here for a long time, and you could tell us that. But today, the path is clear. Many hundreds of thousands of people have done it, and they stand ready to help you to do it. So the opportunity today is amazing compared to what it was back in time. We hear a lot of information, sort of statistics about how we're doing. I want to try to present today how it feels, for those of you who are new especially, how it felt to us back in time and how it felt to so many of you in this room who've had success. I want to try to depict how it feels. I brought in some special guests to help us to feel it. Come on in. I'm going to call them. Okay, I'm going to call them the Ronettes. There's some Ronettes somewhere out there in the world. We'll call these the Ronettes. This is how it felt to you back in time. You were thinking, man, things could get better. My life isn't the way that I wanted it to be. Something needs to change. And so it kind of felt that way. And then somebody invited you to a Nu Skin meeting, and they said, Nu Skin is different. And it felt... They may even, I like these guys. I'm not supposed to high-five them till later, but I'm in now. Come on, break the line. Okay, somebody probably told you, you should come to Nu Skin because it's magic, and it felt like this. Reminded you of your dream, and you're trying to remember what your dreams and your goals were when you were younger, and trying to figure out what became of those, and maybe it felt a little like this. So you decide, I'm going to give that a try, and you start doing Nu Skin, and the world starts looking a little bit better. And this next song we're playing for Truman, but it feels like this. Life starts looking kind of beautiful. And it feels like this.
Everything is beautiful in its own way. Like a starry summer night or a snow-covered winter's day. And everybody's beautiful in their own way.
Maybe for you, it feels more like this.
I'm hooked on a feeling. I won't believe it, that you're in love with me.
And then it happens. You bump into somebody, and they're rude or mean or they're punks in some way. I wonder how they translate punk. Wait for the translation on punk. Okay, they're punks, and you think, oh man, I wanna make money off them, I'm gonna sponsor them, but you can't do that. You can't bring them into the business. We can't have people who are gonna make life difficult for us. To those people, we just say goodbye. Maybe you remember this old song by the Osmonds.
One bad apple don't spoil a whole bunch, girl.
Oh, give it one more try before you give up on love.
One bad apple don't spoil a whole bunch, girl.
Oh, I don't care what they say. I don't care what you heard.
Okay, the song's a lie. One bad apple makes life harder for really a lot of us. Don't bring them in. You got it? Okay. Now, a really big part of this business, a big part of the character of this company, I think comes from my mother. Her name was Jean, and she was really nice. And it wasn't spelled that way, but that's the song. She taught me, she taught us a few things. She taught us that we should be kind to others. It was because of her religious beliefs, but nevertheless, she taught us we should always be kind to others, and she taught us that we're never better than anybody else, and neither are you. We're just luckier, and we're more blessed but don't ever think that you're better than other people. I'm grateful to her for her example and her teaching, because that's become part of our business. Life's too short. Do not bring people around that we don't want to be around. We're already missing some of our great distributors who we love, who've moved on to the next program, to the next life, and we miss them and we care about them. But life is short. At the end of the day, you find out that it matters how we live, and we want to be sure and surround ourselves with pleasant people. We don't need any mean guys in the business. We just need love.
What the world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little of.
I want to stand where I can see them better. Precious and few are the moments that we get to share together. So let's just be really careful and make the best of every moment.
Precious and few are the moments we two can share. Quiet and blue like the sky hung over you. And if I can't find my way back home, it just wouldn't.
You're working really hard, but things are starting to look really great. You're starting to feel happy about what's changing in your life, and it feels like this.
Slow down, you move too fast. You got to make the morning last. Just kicking down the cobblestones, looking for fun and feeling groovy.
And I wonder how they translate groovy. They say, groovy. Okay, and everything was great, and it's sunny, and it's wonderful, and then all of a sudden, it rains, and life starts to get rough. We have rough days in this business, and you have to choose whether you're going to go forward and be positive or whether you're going to be crushed by it, but it's raining. And then you learn about competitors. Oh no, people compete, they copy us. That scares you. That seems like a bad news. I recently heard Rich Wood singing, and he was singing a song that sounded a little bit like Nu Skin. It was this. Okay, and as luck would have it, I actually heard Steve Lund singing this same song, only his version sounded like the way competitors feel who try to copy us. I was able to record it. Let's play that now. Sorry, Steve. I mean, sorry to be in your house when you're singing in the shower like that. Anyway, we don't care about competitors. They can try to copy all they want, and when they try to copy us, they do charitable things, and so we take credit for those too. But we don't care what they're doing. We care what we're doing. We're looking forward and letting everybody else just try to copy. So So back to things are looking good again, and so it feels maybe to some of you like this. Or for somebody else, maybe it feels a little more like this. Ooh, that was good. Play that one again. I'm actually a repeat listener of songs, and that's a song that I've listened to a lot of times. But I never make it past that first part. I go back because it gets less good after that. Okay. Other people might describe it more like this. Feels more this way.
Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. Welcome back.
Hey, man, how you doing?
You good?
I know you like that.
Yeah.
That's shocking how that ends. Maybe it feels more like this to you.
Reaching out, touching me, touching you.
And then you start to get involved in some of the charitable things that go on with New Skin. Maybe you start helping in Malawi or somewhere else in the world. I was amazed when we broke 650 million meals. You have, that's impossible. That's impossible what you've done worldwide. If you just went out and tried to beg for money and raise money for charity, you could never get to that number, but somehow through miracles, you have changed the lives of many people who would be dead and many people whose lives you've just improved in a big way. So then it starts to feel kind of like this.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
And now, this one, that's for Rich, because he's always trying to get us to do everything we've been doing, only do it faster. So we'll play this song for Rich. Ironically, the song's kind of slow. The question is simple at this point. Who wants to go and help other people for a living? Yeah. I will tell you that plenty of hard things happen in my life, just like yours, but my life is dominated by peace and by happiness and by goodness. And I invite you to try to figure out why and come and get some for yourself. Come and go with me.
Well, love, lovey, darling, come and go with me. Come with me, way beyond the sea. I need you, darling, so come go with me.
All right, I'll remind you, you find success and goodness through three steps. One, improve other people's lives with the products everywhere that you go. Two, improve other people's lives with the opportunity everywhere that you go. And three, improve other people's lives with your success along the way and once you've achieved a high level of success. Just three steps. Okay, now everybody who comfortably can do so, stand up. We're gonna try to get a final song into our heart. Just have it become part of our being. You don't have to dance hard, just let it move you just a little bit, let it vibrate you everywhere you go. Keep it in your heart when you leave here today and in the future. Watch for opportunities to improve other people's lives and do it with just a little bit of this rhythm in your heart. So ready? Here we go. Let's hear it for these guys. Hear it for those guys. What? Don't stop that song right in the middle. That hurt. Keep that song going. Everybody, keep this song in your heart for the next month.